Thank you to our great moderators today and to my fellow candidates for stepping up to run for office. And thank you to all the people in Georgia 7 who tuned in today to join us. Folks, I'm asking you your vote so I can fight for you. I've been a fighter my entire life. As an Air Force intelligence officer during the Gulf War, I fought to protect American lives at home and abroad. As a prosecutor, I fought to keep our communities safe from gun smugglers and human traffickers. And 2 years ago, when I ran for the state Senate, we fought to flip a Republican seat that no one said we could win. And we did, and we did it big. In the state Senate, I've defended our voting rights and our freedom of choice. This district deserves a leader who will go to Washington and fight for you, not just for the sake of fighting, but to get things done. I'm a proven leader who has done it. I'm Zara Karinshak, and I would be honored to be your vote. Thank you so much, everybody.